Hi. This is the mysterious, unbelievable adventures of Lottie. Now, Lottie, in this day and age, it's 2020, and she will reflect and understand that all the things that she's already gone through are all meant to be. And everything that she's been through led to this day, 2020. And these adventures, these are new. She can also understand. And as far as page one, where she admitted she was fighting every day with the abuser, he was not just the abuser, but she was also the abuser in the sense that she was not fully grown up yet, even though she had children in place of her own responsibilities. She is not fully grown yet. She didn't understand that she was also the abuser. Because all that she had gone through while she was growing up and in the struggle that she was dealing with even at that time made her very violent and boisterous and loud and mouthy. And only when this person approached her, she said that she was beaten, but she was not beaten because she was the one that was sometimes passing the first lick. Her frustration that things were not like fairy tale dreams of what we all think and wish our lives to be. This is a 2020 outlook on a 1984 situation, life experience. But thank God, you know, all those days that you felt like it was never gonna pass.